Vessel, though bound, you shall know of the state of the world. Hallowness will be whole again. Completion percentage viewable in inventory. Oh. Completion 59%, that's it? Fuck me, dude. Dude, this fucker looks like a badass. My dad? Oh! I thought we were Hollow Knight. Not him. What's my ghost? Oh. I genuinely think I could beat him. I want the bad ending. So, I mean, if it's not gonna fuck everything over, I want all the endings. But I like the game. I'd like to see them all. Sure I can, probably. Maybe. Yeah, I realized that. I just don't know how to read exactly where they're gonna be until my reaction time's too slow. Like, I see the indicator, but by then... It's all about pogo sticking. Stop getting hit, man. Damn it. That means he's gonna jump! Oh, he jumped into me. Oh no. Oh my goodness. You know, I'm thinking this is gonna take less attempts than the other things. It's not like there's six fucking enemies, but man, I am really fucking doing. I should probably swap my fucking relics, huh? I don't need the map stuff anymore. Hold up. Alright, we get rid of this. Actually, I could keep that. But we definitely get rid of these two. And then I think we just take this. I think that's the strat. What was the other thing I kept on? Yeah, okay. This is it, I think. I missed my pogo. That was so bad of me. Alright, Mr. Hollow Knight. Take it easy on me. No! Not ranged attacks. Okay, that means he's gonna jump. Wait, no, it doesn't. I thought that meant he was gonna jump when he screams. Well, good to know. Okay, I don't know how to dodge ranged projectiles. Except for, like, being on the complete opposite side of him. Yes! Oh god! I thought he was gonna let me heal. And he like didn't. Kinda rude if you ask me. But hey, you know, to each their own. No! Oh yeah, I'm dead. Dude, the fucking range attack, I have no fucking clue. If you're on the wrong side of it, I just don't know how you don't get hit by it. Except I just didn't get hit by it one time. So, I mean, I guess it's possible. Yeah, I did. Dude, okay, I'm so used to dashing being iframes. I've played too many games where if you dash, you're immune to damage. And now I'm just like, oh, if I'm dashing, I can't take damage. Call me perfect pogo because I'm good at pogo stick. Apparently not good enough. No, he's gonna do the spitting thing. Gosh dang it. You gotta stop spitting, bro. That's bad for my health. Oh, I die. An ability that you can get the shadow place that allows you to shadow dash. Oh. There's a shadow place? Oh, is that the Colosseum? If so, that's worth. I'll deal with all those annoying monsters. Was not good to heal. And I'm dead. Ooh, I lived. Oh. If you stop stabbing yourself, you're making me feel bad. Oh, God. This is okay. It's bullet health. These are possible. Stabbing yourself, I'm just gonna go over here and heal. Don't mind me. No! Dude, I need that fucking shadow dash. Game changer. Alright, we'll give it one more shot. If it doesn't work out, we go for the shadow dash. Oh, you're right. I could have benched, huh? It's okay. One HP won't make a difference. No take. Oh, it's just the bullet hell one. It's fine. I like the bullet hell one. Jumping up, that directly counters my pogo mechanic, which is the only way I know how to fight you. Let me pogo, alright? Alright, thanks, bro. I'll heal. Oh, I dashed into that. Whoopsies. I told you. I was just predicting. Ha 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 ha. That's pretty cool. What a fucking game. Alright, we gotta go back and get the other endings. And collect all the materials. Try to beat that time, speedrunners.